Hi, my name is Miranda, and today I'm going to show you how to make a pink squirrel. You want to first grab your shaker, fill it up with ice. You're going to do ounces of your creme de noia, which is an almond flavor, and your white de coco, which is a cocoa flavored liqueur. About an ounce of your cream. When it comes to cream, you can use half and half, or you can actually blend up vanilla ice cream and make that into a cream base. Shake it. And you want to strain it into your cocktail glass. Your pink squirrel.